continued to be disciplined. Just two personal fouls here through three quarters. Dijonai has taken a new step.
Clark lays an in, the little hesitation works.
We've seen Caitlin Clark have success doing this a few times here early in the WNBA season. Just the hesitation allows her to get to the rim.